So one thing to be aware of is that after a major trust violation in a relationship, even if you deal with the shock of it and you're rebuilding trust effectively, that you're not in Kansas anymore. And so that means you're adjusting to a new relationship that you are building with your partner. That can be a big deal. Not a bad idea to consider seeing a therapist. If you want to see more on this topic, check the pinned comment.